delicious soup. So in a really hot pot with olive oil, we're gonna add shallots, garlic, onion, cauliflower, and broccoli. We're gonna stir it all up and char it. And then we're gonna add water to it and fill it all the way up. Then once we fill up the water, we're gonna go ahead and add rosemary, thyme, bay leaves, salt, pepper, and any other seasonings. We're gonna simmer it for about 40 minutes. Once it's all soft, we're gonna blend it. It's all blended up, we're gonna go ahead and put it in the pot and add some Gruyere cheese. This was a combination of cream of broccoli and cauliflower soup.